Wow, J.J. Abrams' Star Trek film portrays Spock as quite a cool ladies' man. We wonder, could Spock really carry an entire film as a leading man, romancing the ladies and fighting the good fight?